left and the right. You see these black boxes with these portholes? That first one is a pre-stage light. That means I'm not totally ready, but I'm kind of ready. And you come up again and you stop, and at this point here, I'm staged. And the light on the top of my Christmas tree over here at the left of me would light up for whatever lane I'm in. Now, if I move from here before the green light comes on, I'm disqualified. If I'm going to lose, I don't want to beat myself. I want to lose on the racetrack. So when they're running two or four cars, it would happen. Now, you've got coming straight down vertically, there's three amber lights, a green light, and a red light. If the red light comes on before the green light, you just beat yourself again. You're disqualified. So what happens is after the last, whether it's two or four cars were running stage, and the light bulb at the top goes on, it's a matter of split seconds. It comes down amber, 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 green, and it's time to go. Hopefully before the red. So when it comes down, it's as fast as you can pedal down the drag strip. Now, 1,000-foot mark is where this concrete wall changes in elevation right down here. And at that point there is 332 miles an hour, the record here, in a funny car, which is right there. And right here is a quarter-mile track right here. And at this point, then they'd flip the levers, and the parachutes would come out and start to slow them down. And we have